I met Ricky senior year in high school. He moved from Seattle that fall. In school I was invisible, but Ricky changed.